can't pick up anything. Ugh. Dwarven saber. How far is it? It's a pain, that's what it is. Let's go back. Here. It's only a few things, though. That is better. The ingredients are heavy. I'll find out what the short shirt does. Let's set another anchor. Boop. And let's identify. Short shirt of the Orc Lord. Really? Orc strength. Oh, okay. That makes sense. When held? Is that what it says? So I'm holding it. They give me Orc strength now? No. So I guess when worn. I'm gonna put it in my wagon. It's only 0.5, but... Wait, what's this? Oh, venom antidote. Will it let me sleep here with the orcs that aren't killing me? Okay. Going back. All the way back. I thought I saw something. I think it was the torch. Wouldn't be surprised if these things just respawn on me. And then it's... down here. In here, and then out here, and then... I mean, it's a run, it's just not... It's not hellishly confusing, which is good. Wandering around up there. Yeah. So I was going... Which way? Here? Wait, wait. Right, right. Okay. Let's see if this continues this way. It does. Hi. It's another warlord who won't attack. Ooh. I wonder what he's doing. A silver claymore. Do you attack? Yes. I was not sneaking, you know. Okay. At least I found an end here. I guess I'll run up here. I still have more to explore behind me. I know where I left off. Nothing. Endless. Wait, it ends. No secret doors. Okay, cool. So I've eliminated that area. I like eliminating the areas, it is very good. And I went in there. Cool. What about down here? Have not gone. Getting bored of sneaking, so I'm just gonna run around for a little bit. There's a lot of just... okay. There's a lot of long hallways. Oh, you saw me anyway. Potion of resist frost. Boo. Oops. Ow. Yikes! It was an art. Small scorpion stinger, a clover, and orc's blood. What's the giant doing with orc's blood, I wonder? Hmm. Oh, then it, wait! Ancient Chinese secret. Ooh. Two loot piles. Red berries northern and yellow berries southern. Book. Ectoplasm and, ooh, a Tale of Kiran. That's awesome. I gotta write that down. So glad I'll be finding more books. I wanna find all the ones I can before I start just buying them from random shops, which you know is gonna be random. This most likely is set in stone here because this is a quest dungeon. Alright, so I believe this is part 133 here. Just writing it down in my little ledger here. Nice. Love to be finding these books, especially the single ones that I can just read. Like, there's no sort of the world there. There's no other volumes to catch up with. Backstab. Right in the buttocks. That's a loud... not working. Ow. These hallways are endless. Endless. Two doors. Ooh, a pearl. Don't see those every day. Hopefully these just end and I can head down another tunnel. Nothing in here. And I hit that by mistake. Oh, look at these banners. Interesting. Are they banners? It's not really any kind of design on it. Maybe that means this room here is important. We'll find the letter within. I don't know. Oh, seems important indeed. Nice loincloth. Oh, I want to loot that. Whatever that is. Oops. There's nothing here. Looks like an area for... for kingly things to be going on, but there's nothing going on there. Alright, so... so we have this ramp up. We have the rest of this stuff over here. Two rooms, and it continues on this way, I guess, yeah. Yeah, there's a door I haven't gone through. Oh, there's another door here. We have more doors off of here. A ramp here as well. Plenty more to see. Alright. But we don't get there by heading down this way. It's this way? Yeah. The door at the end, though. Oops. Very interesting. Door is open. Have I been on the other side of this? Oh, I have. I've actually been through here, I believe. Yeah. I just... oh, right, right. I couldn't grab all this. White poppy. Oh, empty. Except for a mort candle. It is empty. Back here. Oh, I see that. I see someone's arm. Or something's arm. Isn't it? Yeah. You're next, buddy. Oh, this goes up. Oh. I almost didn't realize it went up. Oop. Slightly used, the dagger. Oh, there's another door. Oh, there's two other doors coming off. Yeah, this place is huge. Fairy dragon scales, griffin's feather, unicorn horn, and yellowberries southern. Pick a door, I guess. Haven't been here. Backstab. Huh! Griffin's feather. Whoa. He sounded like he was right on me. He's gotta be in this room. Is there a secret door? No. Sounds further away now. Oh! I swung on impulse. I was like, yup, get him. An elven shortbow. Unfortunately, I'm full again. Root bulb northern, really. 750. 1 kilogram. Okay, let's trade that. Get the elven shortbow and the root bulb. I wonder if they're friends with the giants. Well, that's a secret door. And there's a giant in there. Oh. Very interesting. Spiral staircase. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Whoops! Gotcha. Werewolf's blood and green berries northern. Giant in here. Locks. Oh, he's trying to get through. Orcs blood and dragon scales. And I'm almost full. Oh, see, he ran out of here. He busted open the lock. The savage that he is. Stays trapped in here only once an adventurer comes along. Does he have... There's a dagger in there. Only then does he have the impetus to come after me? Ah, oh, crap. You timed that just right. Thank you. Come on out. I know it's hard to get out of that place. Yep. Kind of big. It's a small doorway. Small scorpion stingers, two of them. Red flowers, southern. Ooh, lutusk. Two griffin feathers, a root bulb northern. Yeah, I'm stuck now. I can't get this stuff. Alright, I guess I'll be leaving it. Damn. Small and werebore's tusk. That's interesting. These aren't actual books. How dare you tease me in such a manner. I guess we're porting back. We made it to the end of this. Let's rest first. Stealth and short blade improved. Short blade 78%. Stealth 67. Nice. Alright, let's port ourselves back. Tale of Kiran, yeah, that's anyway. Just checking my little logs here. That's a plain old mark, not even magical. Dumping all my gold. Okay. Anchor. I mean, if I hit teleport, I just go right back here. Okay. Resting again because, yeah. It runs my mana all the way out, almost. Halfway. Alright, running back. Still haven't gone through that other door. I'm gonna save that for when I'm done with all this. Unless it's gonna loop around, it's possible. It might come out the other way. So I was going through this door. Well, I haven't gone forward. This way is a dead end. I've seen it all, I believe. Unless there's another door out of that room. I don't think there is. Alright, so we're going... And that just ends, right? There's a wall there, yeah. Alright, so I believe we're done with this section. So we go forward to go up, or we're gonna go right. And I'm gonna go right. Where does it go to that spiral staircase? I'm not sure. Okay. Well, anyway, going right. That's an empty room. Yeah, we have all to go. All three ways still. Okay. It's one of those rooms with the little closet. There might be loot in here. Sometimes there is. Sometimes there's not. This time there's not. But we eliminated one way to go, which is good. Right, I was headed this way. Two doors out, I took this one. Wait, wait, does this go anywhere we want to go? That spiral staircase. Yeah, and there's a more tunnel that way. That's the secret. Alright, anything over here? Door and more tunnel. They really like these endless tunnels, don't they? Ugh. Even the doors I want to lead to rooms and end, and they don't. I think we're about up to the Daedra. Someone killed a rat. And you've seen me. Ow! Ah! Not supposed to be hitting me. It's not part of the deal. Silver short sword. I wonder if they hear spells. Because I would throw in another heal or two. But the Daedra might hear me. Oh. That's not a Daedra, though. I'm looking around for this Daedra, I'm not seeing. Unless that's actually an orc noise. I thought it was a Daedra. More sandals. I think these orcs like sandals. They probably wear them with socks, too. Is that a loot? Is that a loot pile? Yes. Griffin's feather. And apparently two loot piles, but that one's not well. Ew! The Night Mother. I have seen the Night Mother's face. Yeah, this way. Oh, I don't think we get any higher than that. Oh! Oops! Oh, you killed him! You took my kill! How dare you, you kill stealer! I'll report you to the GMs, I will. Greenleaf Southern. I can maybe carry the Elven Longsword. Guy's hanging out in here with this tiny little room. Secret door, sort of. Oh, I hate when you can't see through them. Oh, we're getting into like a cave type area. Giants like these areas. You got hurt. What hurt you? Awesome. Hope my backstab goes up. I've been getting some in. Tunnels just go on forever and ever, and just branching paths and everything. Welcome to Daggerfall. Silver long, I'm gonna leave it. It ends. Cool. So I have to go, what, this way? Thank God for the map. I'd never be able to do this. Without this map, I just wouldn't be playing this. Oops. Can I get the drop? Right in the buttocks? Alright, you have a little more hit points than I thought. I'm trying to switch weapons. Anyway. There we go. Diddle-doom. Diddle-doom. Far down. How long does this go on for? Good God, it branches off again. Goes around the corner. Goes both ways here and also branches off here. Wait, I've been here. Oh, it went around in a big loop. Actually, I haven't been there. I haven't been in this cave. Alright, never mind then. I thought it was... Oh, no, I thought that was the remains of an enemy. That's like a cattle skull or something. Elven saber. Okay. So it's got to start changing. It's in used condition now. Who's trying to bust out of a locked thing? Hear that? It's from far away. Alright, well, to the right I've been. To the left I have not. I wonder who's trying to break out of that. I seem to have been down here, yes. Alright, let's just go down here. He's still trying to bust out, whoever that is. Oops. Ooh, a mithril daikatana. Nice. I like it.